This is the last time we need to use weapons of war like this, X. I really don't.